How to fix Sea of Thieves Searching the Seas error on Xbox and Windows 10. Here are some tips that will help fix Sea of Thieves Searching the Seas error on Xbox and Windows 10. 1. For Xbox players, try quitting the Sea of Thieves app and play later. 2. If you're a PC player, shut down the game and restart your computer. Make sure you have a stable and fast internet connection.